Oh yeah, I added the mod that repaired the bridge. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, it's not working. Oh wait, it's somewhat repaired. Okay, inventory, apparel, get some glasses on there, get that going.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay then, let's stick together. Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay then. Let's stick together.
Dog be best, my doggy best be in command. What did you find? What did you find? Okay, come on, this way. I want to have him follow me. I forgot where the hell my house is. Come on. E.
Hey, wait there. Over here. Hey, hold position.
I'm sorry. I don't like bringing dogs. Especially if I'm correct, he dies if he died. Yeah, it would be quite horrible if he died. Also, weapons. I want the double barrel shotgun. I want to hit Q, favorite right there. UQ, favorite right there. Okay, there we go. Oh boy, I forgot. It's not that well of a weapon. aid. Weapons, laser muskets, let's go. Never did like trying to do those. They were annoying. No, not really. Now I kind of forget how to go up. I forget how to get up. I think it's this way. this way. Oh, I forgot how to melee. Okay, I need some meds. Stem. Okay. Okay, one thing, let's That looks Knuckles.
I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Ah, that ain't it.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. Then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My baby Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Baby.
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
God damn. Now I have to remember how to hack. What? No! God damn it. Novice. Booyah! Don't know what a fuse would be used for, but hey, it sounds useful.
There more of you here, folk, right? There's something coming.
Ain't that the most foretelling bullshit? Pacifist, the only part I've ever got up to is the part that's someone coming up. I know what's coming. Let's do it. Run, motherfucker. Run! Eat minigun, motherfucker. Fucker. Yes.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you. Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves.
Dang.
You remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. My men.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time, out of hope, but all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Oh boy, I'm gonna have to put the fucking minigun. We'll get them home, well, to Sanctuary, then we'll cut the stream. Might add some benefits to the suit, like the ability to heal my radiation, aka clean it.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Yeah, but I think I want to help you guys to Sanctuary. I forgot how to exit the seat. Oh wait. Oh my god, that would be stupid. Put that back on. How do you exit the suit anyways? Help? Power armor. Interact. Okay, to exit the suit, you hold E, okay. Scrap one of them. Scrap one of them. Scrap one of them. Okay, there we go. Yeah, exit. Transfer. We're gonna put... You know what, fuck it, we'll even put the store. That there, kaboom. That there, folder, the fuse, the fuel cells, move all of them. We're gonna have to play that one, hot plate, Knuckles. We can move the minigun there. Screwdriver. We can move all the steel there. Okay, there we go. We got all that. Okay. Workshop.